Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be talking about 22 fascinating things about roses. So be sure and hit the subscribe button and the like button for more videos. And let's go ahead and get started. Number one, there are over 150 species of roses. They became very popular in the 1600s. Number two, they don't actually have thorns. They have prickles which attach at the surface. Thorns have deeper roots. Number three, according to surveys, roses are the most popular flower in the United States. Number four, there are four states which have chosen the rose as their official flower: Georgia, Iowa, North Dakota, and New York. Number five, the rose has been the United States national flower since 1986. Number six, George Washington was the first rose breeder in the United States, and he even named a variety after his mother, Mary Washington. Number seven, according to Victorian Flowers dictionaries, a rose's color determines its meaning. Number eight, red roses signify love. Number nine, pink roses mean grace. Number 10, peach roses signals modesty. Number 11, orange roses amplifies fascination. Number 12, yellow roses mean joy. Now there are more colors, but that's just a few of them. Number 13, according to Guinness Book of World Records, roses are the oldest species of a plant to be grown as a decoration. Number 14. Romans cultivated roses to decorate buildings, furniture, and even laid rose petal carpets. Number 15. The oldest rose bush in the world is located in Germany. It's believed to be over 1,000 years old. I myself have some rose bushes that are over 20 years old, so I can see how that could definitely happen. Number 16, the tallest rose bush on record is in Morristown, New Jersey. It grew to be over 18 feet tall. Mine are pretty tall too, actually. I'd say mine are probably at least 6 feet tall and need to be cut back a little bit. Number 17, the largest rose bouquet ever had was, it had 156,940 blooms. That is huge. Number 18, approximately 100 million roses are grown for Valentine's Day each year. Number 19, a black rose is not actually black. It is usually a dark red. It just looks black, but it's actually considered red. Number 20, the fruit of a rose is called a rose hip. Number 21, the rose can be used in perfumes. And the last one, the name rose is often used as a girl's name in English-speaking countries. So there you have it, 22 facts on roses. I thought that was so interesting. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to leave them below. And I will see you in the next video.